What's up guys, Schmitty here. Welcome back to another video. And today we are back with another spring training vlog. For those of you guys that have been around the channel for a while, you'll have known that I've done a couple other videos of my family and some of my friends going to spring training in the past. Back in 2016, it was me, my dad, Morsky, and Sharpie. Back in 2017, it was just me and my dad. And the past couple years, we haven't gone, some schedule conflictions and things like that, but we're back this year for 2020. And so this time around, my dad and I are going again. But this time I'm bringing along my sister, who funny enough, I don't think has been on my channel in probably 4 years. And we're also bringing along Orton this time around. So I'm excited. Orton has never done anything like this, has hardly even been out of the home state here in Michigan. So I'm really excited to see how he's going to enjoy this trip. Of course, I'm excited to get back to Florida. Have a good time. Check out some spring training baseball. And we've got a little surprise that's going to be coming later in this video as well that I'm super excited for this upcoming week. But of course, all that and much more to come out through the rest of this video. I'm not even going to tell you what time it is right now, but I do have to get up pretty early, about 6:30 or so, because we are leaving tomorrow morning. And so with that being said, I will see you guys in the morning.
It is way too early, but I'm hyped. Bella, come here. Come here. Come here, Bella. Hi, Bella. Good girl. So cold. Fortune.
Sex is go, I don't care where we go as long as I'm there with you, just like we used to do.
We used to do. Just like we used to do.
Stupid trees.
It's good, boys. Checking in. We in the hotel. Calhoun, Georgia. Orton's in the shower right now. Got about 11 hours down today. Pretty good day, pretty good travel. About another 7.5 tomorrow, and then we'll be in Florida. A little quick hotel room tour. Get dizzy. Nothing too crazy, does the job. But we're gonna get things all settled, get some rest. We'll see you guys tomorrow. One more thing. Buy the merch. Buy it.
Daydreams are my forte. It's 4 a.m. and my mind's on replay. And I can't escape, cause I'm wide awake. Champagne showers, all the flowers. And I'll be on my West Coast shit. I'll be on their rock and roll shit. I don't know where I'm going, but I'm going.
Hello?
Hello?
So Jacob.
Oh, let's go, baby.
Yeah. You said there was one bedroom on the first floor?
Yeah.
Huh. I'll let him downstairs.
You think so? There's one here and then one here. Cool.
Nice. Let's go. You got that one?
I guess so. Where's your, this one here?
Yeah,
you guys
change
do.
Your AC unit, change it.
Yeah, for real.
Let's go.
Cool.
Sweeties.
Just do not sit close.
72?
What do you think we are?
Those are some high bars.
For you guys. There's no swans. I'm disappointed.
Where's the swans?
It's my room.
You got swans?
Water dryer.
Master. Oh, that's look
nice.
At this.
Nice.
Look at this. Little makeup room.
Wow.
Wow.
That's the master suite.
Wow.
The princess.
Uh-huh.
Oh,
that's
at my window.
Probably a balcony.
Palm trees out my window. Nope.
No swans.
I mean,
where are the swans? This is a tradition. Sorry, Kyle. It's good to have you.
Wow, what a view.
Nice. Palm trees.
Okay. You guys good with those?
Uh-huh.
What'd you get?
Palm trees.
That's what mine is too. As you can see.
Nice.
There's windows in my shower.
Is it really?
What? No way.
No.
That's wrong.
There is.
That's
a little
those secret. Are at boob level.
Well.
Rut roll.
Whoa.
Do not trip on these stairs. Holy
crap.
They're
pretty steep. Oh. You get moving too quick.
They're wood.
Thing right outside.
It's not bad.
That's doable.
Gnarly.
Yeah, that one's nice too.
Nice. Right by the door in case somebody tries to get in.
Right by the door in case somebody tries to get in.
I can get out this way.
He'd be like,
is he really? Nice.
He'd be like, I'm out of here.
See ya. Nice country yourself.
They're upstairs. They're upstairs.
Nice kitchen.
Why don't you turn the ice
cube maker
on?
I'll turn it up.
Oh, yes. It's a great day.
Got me swimming in oceans, bed sheets and champagne, drowning deep in desire, and I like it that way. I wanna love you all over London to LA, 'cause I move like the ocean. Keep you coming in waves, coming in waves, coming in waves.
And now a word from our sponsor, Wheat Thins.
Wheat Thins.
What?
I was like, it's this way.
I can smell it. Hey, Orton, which way to the beach?
I don't know.
Bruh.
Flex on them, dude.
I'm
trying to find the escalators and the elevators because there's only stairs. My popcorn. Escalators, escalators, escalators. Gentlemen.
Hold on.
Sunglasses. It's so bright.
Nice view. Cool.
Working on the rest.
Is it?
Yeah, it's making the heat right now.
That's awesome. So he can
bend. Well, somebody's getting married tonight. It's at the bottom of the heat they're making right now.
Look up.
What's Lova?
The parking garage in that building. Turn, go to your left. Just your other left.
Let's see if I can see over without getting in his way.
You're good.
That's cool.
Pretty. He's not done. Oh, it's a U. We better hurry up. These are going to fade away. There he is.
Taking forever.
Mystery solved. Jesus. Yeah, yee, brother.
Escalators.
Eels.
Send it.
It's chip game.
Oh. Boo. Nice.
Oh no.
Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, never. just begun. We will always take a stand for the people, for the land. Let's go back to when we were young. For the animals we stand. Let's go back to when trees were strong. Kids across the land.
Your attention, please. Now pitching for the Twins, number 65.
Welcome back to another video.
In 2016, when I really started to make YouTube content, I ended up interacting with many fellow YouTube creators through comments and things of that sort, but typically nothing more than that. Just a few comments of, hey, nice video, really enjoyed your content, blah, blah, blah. But one interaction was different.
But guys, I'm not all about shout outs and all that kind of stuff. I'm really not, but there is this dude that I subscribed to a couple weeks ago, and I've been watching his videos, and he's really legit. I mean, he's got great commentary. He's very well spoken. I think that his channel is good, man. I actually watch his videos and enjoy them very much. And so, man, I never ever do this, but I'm gonna ask you guys to go check him out. His name is Schmitty 2323. I'm going to put a link down in the description for his channel, and I'm just going to ask that if you guys do check it out, leave a comment on one of his videos just saying, hey, Jay's Revenge sent me.
That was Josh, or Jay's Revenge, fellow gamer and at the time YouTuber, who found my channel in June of 2016, and as you saw, on July 9th of 2016, ended up giving me a shout out on one of his own videos. This sparked something I could have never seen coming, of friendship through content and gaming. Myself, Orton, Josh, and his friends Adam, or Call Me The Wiz, and Will, our enemy Iceman, have spent the last 3.5 years gaming, communicating, and sharing endless memories through the unique means of the online world.
Better than the girl. Is that Schmitty?
No, dude, I'm the Jock. Look at me, boy. Look at me.
Hey, it's Wiz.
Hey, I'm hot. Y'all can be jealous. I am fine.
I mean, I'm saying if we were like the last four people on Earth, I mean, I'd take you out on a date.
You hunting for? I'm up your buns!
Yeah, put your stack on his face, Schmitty.
Oh, never
mind. Go back.
He's coming.
Don't do
back.
It, Schmitty. You'll die. You'll die, Schmitty. You're gonna die. Don't do it,
Schmitty. Let's go! I'm your dad! You will treat me as such! Let's go! Let's go, boys!
Shut your
Let's go.
Come on, boys. Let's go.
Let's do it.
I'm thankful every day for starting this channel because without it, I never would have been able to meet any of these guys. An incredible friendship that has spent almost its entirety through the online space. Well, almost. Coincidentally, Josh and Adam both now reside in Florida. And, you know, with us being down there for spring training, there is no way in the world that we could pass up this opportunity. So, after 3.5 years, we're about to meet our Xbox friends for the very first time.
Open eye, feel the waves cut through me, hypnotized
Adam, we get any last words before you head out?
Drive safe. It was a pleasure meeting you fine young gentlemen. I look forward to playing some Warzone with you very, very soon.
We will do that.
And yeah, this was great. We'll do it again next year, 2021.
Absolutely. Hit it up.
You'll be living here then.
Woo!
get puppies.
Suck it in, or
held it.
Killed it.
First try.
That's pretty low, actually. It's a solid view.
Yeah, it actually wasn't bad.
Show you a good view, buddy. Hold it. Hold it.
That's why you get it in 16 minutes.
Oh, hi.
There's a good view right out the front.
Oh, you mean?
Looks so good. Oh, stupid trees!
It didn't look backed up according to Google Maps.
No.
The lady that I had coffee with, she was so sweet. She says, honey, just stay in the HOV lane and go.
This sun really shows how dirty these windows are.
Oh no. Flopping like fish.
What side is it gonna be on? Stroke me.
It's like instant palm trees.
Wouldn't that be something?
Boom, palm tree.
Wow, it's pretty close.
Is it really?
Palm tree
instant. Instant palm trees.
What did I tell you?
What?
Instant palm trees.
What was a purdy TV to me?
Yeah, nice wall.
The wall.
They built it.
You build it, they will come.
When I'm nervous, I'm like back to back to back to back to back
to back to back to back to back to back to back to back to
back to back to back to back to back to back to back to back.
What are you doing?
Seriously, find the gas pedal. The thing's gonna come down on you. Are you joking right now?
Clunk.
This thing is just gonna fall off my arm.
Not all of us have little baby hands.
Yeah, for real. Where's the big ones at? 3,000? Where are we at right now? 300?
547.
Oh no, we're way in here.
Blog footage is top notch right now.
Oh, it's top notch, bro.
29.
3,000.
Walt Disney World, where dreams come true.
Eat Earth.
Just around town.
You know your vlog's going?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Thought we were getting out. Oh, we just got bonus footage.
More time to sit and watch.
Escalators, escalators, escalators!
I said, oh, that must be the hospital there. Everybody circled around her. Go hop in.
Yeah.
Hey, you guys got room for one more?
Yo, put the jets on me, please.
Hold on, little bird.
Shit's got power.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, buddy.
That's beautiful.
Wow. Holy crap. That's cool.
Heading to the B-dubs. Meet the boys. We're coming, boys.
Side, there's like a parking lot by the stadium, and there's a Buffalo Wild Wings right next to it. You could probably park in the Buffalo Wild Wings parking lot for free if you want.
You guys just want to eat here?
We can do whatever.
I don't know how much time we had before.
Well, the game starts at 1, right?
1:05. Yeah.
What is it here?
Got over an hour.
Well, we were going to eat here after, so we have to make something else for dinner tonight then.
You don't think I can eat beat up twice?
Well, that's true.
We get shade today.
Let's go.
Did I do okay?
Hey. Oh my goodness! Right!
Did I go out to stadium?
Oh, yeah.
This video is sponsored by... Says lemonade, sign says pretzel. Pretzel flavored lemonade or lemonade flavored pretzel?
inspirational speech on the video.
5 seconds of bravery could lead to a whole lot of love. You're going to be brave for a day. Just 5 seconds. Seriously, though. You're literally talking about just being brave for 5 seconds. You will pull up 5 seconds of bravery. The rest of you see yourself. You should say hi. You should say hi back and you just talk. It's just a matter of getting that first hi.
That's the catch.
That's what I'm saying.
Two random balls just chilling around nothing.
Those aren't actual baseballs.
Yeah, they are.
What?
Yeah. Those are two random baseballs chilling around nothing. On that thing. They got them just sitting up there. They don't come like that.
We'll grab them.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome to the field your 2020 Detroit Tigers!
See.
Oh, start it up.
See.